Look at this guy right here. This is a marbled salamander. Now, the way you could tell he's a marbled salamander and not like a spotted or a slimy, as well, slimies have tiny white dots, spotteds have big yellow dots. But this guy literally looks like a marble countertop. As you can see with that gray and that black and how it mixes together. Now I'm just gonna put him back under his log.